Let's make ceviche.
Cilantro.
Bell pepper. Habanero. Garlic. Ginger. Red onion.
In a separate bowl, I have my sea bass chilled with
fresh lime juice.
Mix the herbs and veggies in a bowl with more lime juice,
half an orange,
black pepper, salt, and olive oil.
After 20 minutes, remove sea bass from previous lime juice into the new juice. You're gonna mix it all up. Fry some green plantains and serve it up. It's so good.